my channel. This video I'm showing you how to get the perfect curls without any use of heat and using only socks. I'm pretty sure in this lockdown you can't really go out and get a blow dry, even if you want to do like a small photo shoot at home using your self timer. And this method will obviously work in normal life as well. If you want to attend a function the other day and you can't go to the parlor, you can easily just overnight use this method and get the perfect curls the next day. Also, I'm gonna give you an entire run through of the process in this video. Until then, if you do not follow me on Instagram, go ahead. I am The Dramatic Diva on Instagram and Nish Gandhi Official on TikTok. Also, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to this channel. And let's begin. Super easy. I just took four socks, divided my hair into four sections. I used my beach hair mist from Bath and Body Works, rolled up the socks till the top and tied them up. I used four socks because I have lesser hair. If you have heavier hair, you can definitely go for six sections of hair and six socks, or maybe eight sections of hair and eight socks, and tie them up at the top. Usually it feels really heavy on the head if you're sitting or you're standing, but when you're lying down, the entire weight goes on the bed or the mattress, so you can comfortably sleep all night and wake up to have a crazy, super impressive curled hair look. So I did this last night and I waited 12 hours to get this off. So the next morning that I woke up, I'll show you how I unfolded the socks and what the look exactly looked like. So this was today morning when I untied all the socks, and I did use a straightener and hair serum to set all the hair on the top, which is messed up, but I did leave the curly hair as it is to shoot this video and show you the final look. These curls will definitely loosen up slowly throughout the day as I go about my activity.
So depending upon your need and requirements, you can definitely use less socks and make larger sections, or you can use more socks and make smaller sections. It's the perfect overnight curling method, and trust me, I've tried it, guys. It really gives me a very good Catherine-like vibe from Vampire Diaries. So all you need is basically socks from your own house. So you need a hairspray, which includes only water and salt, which kind of makes a mist, a sea salt mist. So you can use it on your hair to set your hair overnight. I did not use water on my hair last night, but this is the result it gave me. So imagine if your hair is damp, the kind of result that it can give you. I'm gonna attach a video to this video so you can see how I did it and the exact method and the process of getting these curls. And if you do like it, please subscribe to my channel. I'd love for you to subscribe to my channel, and I'll probably get a lot more methods and easier and simple processes of doing things like this. So thank you for watching and see you.